We also had Helen Lewis and her all-girl jazz Syncopators, who had the chance to perform on a rare phono sound on film, which helped to showcase their talent to a much wider audience.